started as a guest for a few months, a year, and then I just started as a karma yogi, and almost 50 years later I'm still there as a karma yogi. Doing a lot in the ashram, doing a lot. I've been worked everywhere here, you see, and even in the temple Subramanya in Ayyappa. I've been working there for on weekends for almost 2 years, you see. Karma yoga is a great experience. Karma yoga, we say that it's a disinterested service, but it's a, when we do karma yoga, we are just serving God. We work to, we work for God. And that work has to be thoroughly done, very well done, with love, enthusiasm, Japa mantra also. We have Japa mantra with us, but karma yoga is a great, great experience.
What am I doing right now? I'm doing my karma yoga. I'm cleaning these washrooms. Boots, fishing my head, strange.
The teaching of Vedanta coming from India, and satsangs, asanas, service or karma yoga, and what else? Japa mantra, very important to have Japa mantra, to work with the Japa mantra, to be with the Japa mantra. The Japa mantra is a great energy, which is how to say that, which erases the negativity. Just to I don't know how to explain it. Just to leave the positivism coming into us, and just be better, be greater, and be. Loving people.
Yes.
Narayani.
That was a beautiful experience with Swami Vishnudevananda also. He was a great master. He was a real master, Swamiji, a real one. He knew how to educate people. He was educating all of us here. He was teaching us how to be disciplined, how to work properly, to work well, how to be a good yogi, and how to grow up in that earthly life. He was a great master. He was a really great master, Swami Vishnudevananda. Just to follow the wonderful teaching which is given here in the ashram, and in all of the Shivananda yoga centers, you see. But in the ashram, we are really made to do everything here. And if we are very determined, and if we have that will, and that desire, that great determination to serve, to grow up, well, just, years after years after years, it the transformation comes. I became in charge of the laundry for a few years, you see. But I've been doing a lot of cleaning here. Il n'y a pas de couverture du tout là-bas?
Non, il me semble que son lit est tout vide, ouais. Bon. Si jamais il y en avait une, je te la ramènerais, mais quand je suis passée devant, c'était vide.
Non, elle me les a ramenées, je t'en donne deux.
Super.
Deux. Ok. Tapis de bain?
Tapis de bain? Non. Allez, merci beaucoup, Narayani.
Ça fait plaisir, ça fait plaisir. Mais elle est dans quelle chambre?
Elle est au dortoir, alors c'est quel numéro? Attends,
au dortoir, on non, est dans non, les dortoirs. C'est bon. Alors, une grosse couverture, une moyenne couverture, c'est bon.
Ouais, drap, tête d'oreiller, super.
I know that what I have acquired with that great teaching of Vedanta, yoga and everything I've been doing here, is a blessing and a privilege to have learned so much and being able to apply everything I've learned to be not only at God's service, but to be at everyone's service here. You see, this is my, this is how I feel it. And this is how I'm happy to share, to give, and to be.